I'm leaving it all on that stage. I won't let anything stop me now.
This is a battle we can't afford to lose.
I've spent too much time fighting for this.
My future is in your hands.
I'm doing this for me and my family.
This dream is not just for me.
I won't go down without a fight.
It doesn't get any better than this.
This is the final night of duels before next week's round of 13, where all 13 of your favorites perform and five go home. I'm schwitzing just thinking about it. Kesha, Ludacris, Brad Paisley, very nice to see the three of you.
Yeah. Give
it
up to you.
This audience is incredible, and tonight's show is going to be absolutely nuts. We've got 8 performances and 4 duels. So I'm apologizing in advance if we don't have time to hear from each of you tonight, but we will do the very best we can. Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah, perfect. Let's do it.
All right, you guys are like, I don't know. I might not. I like that enthusiasm. You at home, if you want to vote, it's not too late to download the app. It's free. Just go to the Apple App Store, the Google Play Store, or the Windows Store. Tonight's performers tossed a coin to determine who's going first, so let's get right to it. It's time for the first head-to-head duel. Morgan Higgins versus Manipat Maloy. This duel starts right now. Check in for Morgan Higgins.
Today, I got to work with the experts, and it was great. I'm just a 17-year-old theater nerd from San Clemente. This is the most exciting thing I've ever done in my life.
I have a question for you.
Okay.
Why did you vote no?
I didn't think you were ready to win it.
It's okay, get him. Come on, I got him, I'll hold him back. You can slap him. Slap him right now, I got him.
I've performed so many musicals, and I post videos on YouTube. The stage is my home, so I can't imagine doing anything else. Tonight, I'm dueling Manipat, and she is one of my closest friends on the show. I love hanging out with her and spending time with her. It's really a bummer we're dueling each other.
What do you feel like her strengths are compared to yours?
She has more, like, classical training than I do.
True.
And I'm more raw, but I think we'll both do a good job. I don't know.
You're so sweet, but you
Thank
have
you.
To do this for you.
When I sang the song for the experts, they thought that it took too long to get to the big part of the song.
You just have to come out and you have to own it. You have to command the stage.
If I'm the one that ends up going home between the two of us, it's not her fault because I didn't do my job. If I'm not doing my job, then I shouldn't be here.
The battle of the teenagers.
Edge of Glory.
Yes.
Well done.
Thank you.
Brad, you voted no for her last time, right?
Right.
And
right.
You voted yes tonight. You obviously got what you wanted.
Well, you are such a pro. And I still feel like you have a lot of work to do. But at the same time, when you dropped the mic and threw it on the stage, you had me there.
Thank you.
You had me with your performance because you really gave it everything you had. I want to see you keep getting better, and we'll see what happens with the next contestant here.
Okay.
Luda, you voted yes last time,
yeah.
But no tonight. So what changed for you?
I feel like the high notes, you were killing it, definitely. And I agree with Brad. I just feel like it needs more work with the vocal control and a lot with the dynamics and things of that nature. And I feel like you were holding back a little bit with the performance in order to beat Manny Pat, because I know that's where her weaknesses were. But I just feel like I don't feel like you were giving it your all, and I think on the lower registers, you just need a little more work, so that's why I voted no. I'm happy with the high notes, but it has to be full throttle.
All right.
Thank you.
The nuance is not necessarily what Luda wanted. Kesha,
on the other hand, yeah. Saw conviction in your eyes, and you were singing a song about being on the edge of glory, and it was very convincing, and I'm proud of you. You've come a long way.
Thank you.
Morgan, thank you so very much. Stay right here. The number for Monty Pot Malloy to beat is 45%. America, check in now. Monty Pot, it's time to see if you can beat Morgan. It's your time to face the wall.
Hi.
Welcome back.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm nervous, but I'm good.
I chose the song Gravity because a lot of times in life, like my friends, sometimes even my own family tell me to give up on my dream. And when people tell me to give up, it just breaks my heart. So this song really expresses how I feel.
Set me free, leave me be.
Some of it seemed a little calculated to me, almost like you knew when you were gonna put your hand in certain places. It's all about being in the moment.
Do you ever get in your underwear and dance around and shake your body around and shake your hair around and listen to music?
Yes.
Okay.
In my room.
Do
alone.
That. Get him a massage. You gotta loosen up, girlfriend.
Yeah.
You got good hair. You're adorable. Like, just get into it.
Your advantage to me is that your voice is more pure than your competitor. However, her energy is a little better than yours.
Morgan is a really strong performer. She has this incredible presence on stage. I'm going up against her, so it's hard, but you know, I'm just gonna try my best and you know, try to raise that wall.
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, I still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. I live here on my knees as I try to make you see that you're everything I think I need here on the ground. You're neither friend nor foe, though I can't seem to let you go. One thing that I still know is that you're keeping me
really nice. That's really nice. everybody thought so. Kesha was tearing up during your song. I'm so glad you chose a Sarah Bareilles song too, by the way. She's a friend of mine.
It's
such a great songwriter, and you did it beautifully. Kesha, what were your thoughts here?
Both of you girls are so talented, and I kind of suck at being a judge because I just want you both to succeed. But congratulations to you, but don't stop because your voice is incredible. So I really think that we found two amazing singers tonight.
Thank you.
We knew that it would be close tonight because you two have wonderful voices and interpretations of very unusual songs. Brad, you weren't so into this one. What were your thoughts?
It was great, but except for the fact that I heard a lot of pitchiness on everything except that one note, which was longer than I can hold one. But it was so impressive in many ways, but I still think you got better in you than that. And Morgan, you're great. Keep it up.
Thank you so much.
You got a future. You got a lot of charisma.
A really great duel to start out with. Luda, we don't have time for this one just now. We'll get to you on
the
how
you're doing. It's all good.
Morgan, we wish you all the best, truly.
Thank you.
Give a round of applause. Monty Pop, congratulations. You're going on to the next round. Thank you, ladies. If you want to download any of the songs from tonight, no matter what device you have, you can download them through your music store. Up next. Hey, West Coast. I am here with Morgan Higgins. She still has a chance to advance to next week. You gave Morgan 45%, and at the end of the night, if she has the highest West Coast score of the other four singers who don't win their duel, she will be saved. That was the same as the East Coast. Next, Shamia Crawford goes up against Unselfish when Rising Star returns. Right to it. It's time for our second duel of the night.
Yeah!
Shamia Crawford versus Unselfish. This duel starts right now. Check in for Shamia Crawford.
I am a touring background singer. My husband and I are full-time musicians, and it's been hard. You never know where your next big check is going to come from and how long that's going to sustain you. Waiting to see if the West Coast would save me was devastating. I was pulling my hair out. I wanted to cry. I wanted to scream. Yeah. West Coast, oh my God, thank you! Now you're saying you're lonely.
I was a little bit like on the fence about the song choice, but you kill it.
Thank you.
Why did you choose to go first?
I liked the fact that the wall would be up because it didn't come up for me the first time.
How does it feel that your competitors are also from Atlanta, Georgia?
When I found out I was against Unselfish, I was concerned. I'm going up against four-part harmony, but I'm just gonna do me.
I think it was just nerves got you left.
Yeah. I'm certain that nerves will not affect my performance tonight because I have faith in myself. And I'm gonna leave it all on that stage.
Her face, too, showed so much emotion. I hope that's not something that goes away in a real show.
Cried the long night through.
Shamia, come on down here, 70%. Come on down, beautiful job. Really interesting arrangement, too. Is it true that you and your husband, who's here, did you guys arrange that together?
We did.
That's fantastic. Very nicely done. Luda, you were the first to vote yes.
Oh, man. Your presence was unprecedented. I think that's the best way to put it. Amazing voice. Like, everything I say about other singers in terms of vibrato and dynamics, I feel like you nailed it. It was damn near flawless. Yeah.
Kesha, you agree?
I do. First of all, you look stunning tonight. You look like a goddess.
Really good.
And your voice was unparalleled for the night. Like, you've really set the bar high.
Thank you.
Brad, you got your phone in your hand.
I do.
You're doing that thing. Don't scare me.
Let's let America say this is a guy named, I don't see his name. However, he says, Shamia has a true gift, beautiful girl. And another one says, her voice is so smooth, and she does a great job at controlling it. I agree completely with that. And you also get best dressed.
Thank you.
Brad has just resorted to getting his criticisms online now.
But I agree with everything you're saying. I don't know what to say. It's fantastic. You've come so far, and let's see where it goes.
Seems like everybody loved it. Shamia, congratulations. The number for Unselfish to beat is 70%. America, check in now. Guys, it's time to see if you can beat Shamia. It's your turn to face the wall. One of you is about to move on to the duels. It's Unselfish. Congratulations, guys. You're going on.
That was like the most fulfilling moment in our careers.
We loved y'all so much.
To get ready for this battle, we had a mentoring session with all the experts.
I can't take it anymore. I want to be a singer, man. I can't.
Get up there with him. Come on.
They gave us some pointers here and there, what solos can be cleaned up and what harmonies can be backed off on.
Who's doing the... Who's that? You are the most important one in that court. Wear tighter boxer shorts, whatever it takes. Get it up there.
If one of you guys is off just the slightest bit, the whole thing doesn't work.
To be Shamia, it has to be one voice, one sound.
Then we found out we was going against Shamia. We know how great she is. She's a great performer. But we have something different. We have harmonies.
You haven't made the wall rise yet, so it's almost like you got something to prove.
It's almost like fighting somebody that you already got beat up by.
Yeah. We didn't raise the wall last time. I'm sorry, Shamia. That's not going to happen yet.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby?
It's all wrong.
Where are the plans we made for two?
Yeah, I know it's hard to remember the people we used to be. It's even harder to picture that you're not here next to me.
But is it too late to try? And all our time that you wasted, all of our bridges burned down.
I wasted my nights, you turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed.
It's gonna
be the time when we called it love. But even the sun sets in paradise.
I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change.
Shamia, come on over here. not enough to beat Shamia's 70%. Kesha, you were the only one to vote yes last time. You have a lot of faith in these guys.
All right, I'm not a dream crusher, okay? I like for dreams to flourish. I want people to succeed, and that's why I voted yes for you guys. That was not the best performance, but I think you can improve, and I want to give you this blue arrow so you guys continue on and know that I am, like, rooting for you.
For blue arrow of encouragement. May it guide your way. A few of you guys are from Atlanta, right? Ludacris, hometown.
I'm not a dream crusher either, but I don't feel like anybody on this stage or anybody in this audience, it stands between you guys and your destiny, because I feel like you can continue to get better. Tonight, I understand why America voted the way they did. I just feel like Shamia crushed it, and you guys, the harmony, still need to get a little better. So just continue to work on it, and I have faith in you guys.
Thank you.
Got a note from Brad. Brad, I'm sorry we're not going to be able to get to you on this one, but Unselfish, we wish you guys the best of luck. Truly, you had a huge, huge performance to try and beat here. And Shamia, congratulations to you. You're moving on to the next round. We wish you guys all the best. Give it up. West Coast, hello again. You just gave Unselfish 30%, which is lower than Morgan Higgins' West Coast score of 45%. Morgan, as it stands now, you're in position to be saved tonight. Only four more performances left, West Coast. Who will you save? Up next, singer-songwriter Dana Williams goes up against the girl with the velvet voice, Audrey Kate Geiger, when Rising Star returns live on ABC. Our last night of duels before the round of 13. I'm here with everybody who made it through the duels. Next week, all of you, and all of you will be voting at home, you will be performing, and five will have to go home, unfortunately. It's going to be intense. There will be sweating, probably tears, some serious disappointment. It's kind of like being matched with Brad Paisley on Tinder.
Hey,
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. All right, now it's time for our third duel of the night. Let's look.
Dana Williams versus Audrey Kate Geiger. This duel starts right now. Check in for Dana Williams.
What's up, Dana?
Hi, Dana.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you, too.
What's that you got around your neck?
This?
Yes.
My guitar.
Oh.
When I was 14, my dad gave me his guitar, and it's been with me ever since. I sing with it everywhere I go.
Even though he passed away, it still feels like he's with me when I play it.
It's like my lucky charm.
And he's one of the best ever, so no pressure as you stand here and represent.
Tonight you're mine completely.
You have, to me, like a unique look, and I'm just curious to know where you think you fit in.
I sing soul and folk, so I don't necessarily fit into one category.
But just what you just answered the question. Who sings soul and folk like you're together? That's what I'm saying.
Soul. When it comes to Audrey, we're talking about another person that's extremely unique.
Audrey Kate has a beautiful tone and a very unique style. So it's very important that I go out there and stand out as well. My dad always used to say, you've got to be unique and you've got to play the guitar like it's your last time. And that's exactly what I plan on doing tonight.
100%. Come on down here. Bring your guitar. Lovely. Brad, it was a no from you.
The only no. This is my no. Yeah, boo, that's fine.
I love it. I love it when he gets moved.
My note would be...
You're both pretty. All right.
My note wasn't about the singing, which was so great. It was mostly...
It's a singing show.
I know that. But it's also a performance show. And the performance, to me, felt like... I don't know. I felt like you were rehearsing it as opposed to performing it for everyone here. That's how I felt.
Brad Paisley. Kesha, no. Nodding your head, no.
You are one of my favorite performers on this show.
Thank you.
Like, your voice is something I've never heard. It's so delicate, it's so beautiful, and you play guitar, and chicks with guitars, they give me lady. So.
Thank you.
I love you, and I cannot believe you got a no, and I so disagree with you.
I think that's the first one she's gotten on the show so far, so
yes,
congratulations. Luda, we're going to have to say...
Yeah,
we'll
first of all...
For 1 second, we have to hold off on this
I love
now.
It when he gets booed, though.
All right, okay. Yeah. Dana, thank you so much.
Thank you.
The number to beat is 67%. Up next, the wall comes down, and Andre K performs for your votes. Rising Star, we'll be right back. Before the break, you gave Dana Williams 67% of your votes. It's time to settle this duel. America, check in right now. Audrey Kate, it's time for you to face the wall.
I grew up as a beach girl, you know, super laid back. I used to sing on the beach with my dad. He's the one who's influenced me to become a performer. My dad quit his dream of becoming an artist, and he doesn't want me to do that.
Hi, Audrey.
Hello.
Hey. How you doing?
How are you?
Great to see you.
You let the hair down.
Yeah, let the hair down.
Love the hair.
Yes. You left such an impression the first week that you were on.
Stay with me. Holy mackerel.
There's like the battle of the most unique individuals on this show.
I am dueling one of the most talented vocalists, and that's a challenge. I'm starting my song off a cappella, which is really kind of risky and gutsy.
It's almost telling your competition, yeah, you singing and you got a guitar, but my voice is an instrument.
So the thing is, if you do this way, you are starting all by yourself.
With that's nothing.
No net. I mean, that's got that my is, respect right off the bat.
That is a ballsy move. I'm going to take risks in this round. I'm not going home. I don't want to go home. I'm going to win this thing.
Face and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one there to dry your. I go crawling down the path on you.
yelled holy mackerel last time. Wonderful job, ladies. Ludacris, we'll start with you first.
Man, both of you did an amazing job. I see why America voted the way that they did. Audrey Kate, you just have one of those voices that I literally can listen to and never get tired of. So I'm very proud of you, and I'm so glad that you took a risk and just went a cappella. I love that.
I thought it was very, very cool, too. Brad, you voted lightning fast. We need a very, very fast, quick comment from you.
That's the kind of voice I signed up for this show for.
Yeah! There you go. Kesha, we'll get to you next time. Dana, as I said, lovely job. We wish you all the best. Congratulations. You're moving on to the next round. Ladies, thank you guys very, very much. Hello, West Coast. You gave Dana Williams 69%, which is higher than Morgan Higgins' West Coast score of 45. As it stands now, with only one more duel left, Dana is in position to be saved tonight, but it all depends on the outcome of our last duel between Karen Hornsby and Joshua Peavy when Rising Star returns live on ABC. Karen Hornsby versus Joshua Peavy. This duel starts right now. Check in for Karen Hornsby.
My first audition was not my best performance. I was extremely emotional.
It was very hard because the last thing I heard myself say was, I'm singing this for you, Gabby.
You're such a good mom.
I gotta ask, now that you're past the first stage, are you just as nervous? Is it more pressure?
I'm hoping to have more confidence, is what I'm thinking. So it's very, very difficult.
Tonight is extra special for me because it is the first time that Gabby will be in the audience to hear me sing. I have missed her so very much.
How do you manage the nerves and the emotion?
I go for a run, or I try to like do something that exerts a lot of energy right before I go on stage, and then you get centered.
I am up against Joshua Peavy. He is a very soulful voice, and so do I, which is why I feel they put us together.
Know that your strong point is hitting those powerful high notes, and that's where you get your points. That's where you get the yes votes.
I am ready to go out there and give it all I've got.
I think if she could harness it and like just get into it, I think she could blow America away.
Your wonderful family is here. Your husband, your mom, and your beautiful, beautiful daughter, Gabby, is here.
Yes.
You're making her and everybody so proud with every performance you do. The studio audience loved it. Experts loved it.
It's fun. So fun.
Kesha, we'll start with you.
I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
That was
That was phenomenal. And you look like a natural woman. Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Brad.
I don't know if it was a perfect performance, but you are, to me, the most inspiring person on the show.
An amazing performance.
You've come so far.
Thank you.
Already.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
All the way.
All right.
We'll see. Luda, we got to wait on you for the moment.
No. No.
I want to hear what he has to say.
I love it.
That was wonderful. Thank you so much. Karen, the number for Joshua Peavy to beat is 67%. America, now's your time to check in. Joshua, it's time to see if you can beat Karen and face this wall. Come on up.
I was the first contestant on the first show. It was nerve-wracking, but it was one of the most joyful times of my life. I was fighting back tears.
In that moment, I couldn't have made it through without the love and support from my wife, my kids, and my church family.
Tonight, I will be dueling my good friend, Karen Hornsby. When I found out I would be dueling Karen, it was immediately heartbreak. When you hear Karen sing, you're seeing Karen Hornsby. And when somebody's doing that, they're dangerous, man. It is what it is, and you just gotta do the best you can now.
What song did you pick?
Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts.
Life is a highway!
Here's the deal. It's gonna come down to who kind of hits it earlier in the song.
I personally feel like he should choose a different song.
The other song was Too Close by Alex Clare.
Could we hear it?
Sure.
No, I'm not one to break promises.
I already like this one better.
You're gonna do this one, I think.
Yeah, this is the one you're gonna do,
so keep practicing. You can thank me for this. It's okay.
Obviously, because it's a song change, I think it's an unbelievably valuable experience that I had to sing with them, and the advice they gave me, I think, really could change the outcome of my duration on the show.
You both should be unbelievably proud of those performances. You really brought it here at the end of the night, truly. Ludacris, we couldn't get you last time. We're gonna start with you. You were the reason he chose this song, right? You said give you the credit.
Absolutely, man. You know, it's good to give me the credit sometimes. Nah, man, you surprised me with this. I'm very proud of you, man. I feel like it was extremely soulful. And this is gonna be the first time I'm saying this. Karen, I know you're going to get saved by the West Coast. Both of you guys are going on tonight.
It's possible.
Watch it, I'm telling you. Yeah, she has, like, it's
Kesha,
perfect.
You said no on this one.
I didn't want Karen to go home.
Oh, a little tricky business going on over here.
I'm sorry. And there were a couple notes that were a little off, and mainly I'm just in love with her. I'm sorry. It's just the truth.
All right. Well, an insight is the house of the motor might be going down on the experts. Brad, I'm sorry, we're at the end of the show. We got to skip you now, but Karen, truly, you've inspired everybody here. We wish you all the best. I love doing that to Brad at the end. Josh.
I know you do.
And we are live here back on the West Coast. Dana Williams, congratulations. Yeah! The West Coast live votes get you 69%. That means you are saved and you're moving on to the next round. You think they're happy? Well done. I can ask her to say thanks to the West Coast voters, but truly, anything you want to say to them?
Thank you so much for saving me. I won't let you down.
Remember, every single one of tonight's tracks are available to download through your music store. The round of 13, this 13 is next week, so join us next Sunday. Good night, West Coast. Congratulations to you. They have survived the duels, but the struggle has just begun. Next Sunday, the competition goes full throttle as all 13 performers take the stage in a two-hour battle royale.
You're so damn good.
It's everyone for themselves as they fight to get one step closer to the title.
There's nothing you can say about that.
America has spoken.
It all starts next week.